length 30 to as well 50 meters or something, a 50 ohm cable. Well, I've only got probably about half a meter from the shielding unit into the 100 watt PA, and I'm now getting perfect 1-to-1 back. Previously, it was always a bit of a WR, about 1 to 1 on the 4 meters. And it's also more convenient because the actual fact the main thing of the ladder line is made out of plates across bringing into the shack to the right to the ceiling unit, a bit awkward, but now I've got a bit of cable there. Anyway, I'm offering on back to you there, Rod, G0ULO, G3OQD.
G0ULO, can I find a strong signal from you? And points noted. Never used a G5 RP. I'm using a doublet, which is about 65 to 70 feet on the top. I didn't really measure it, it just fits the available space. And more or less a halfway, I suppose, on 40, but doublet's not very high, about 20 feet up. And my sense is the guards are underneath the aerial. And the feet come straight down to where I'm sitting. Quite convenient, and up on the shelf in front of me I've got a KWE match, which, I don't know, it's got to be over 40 years old, but I think with the 2-0 and the Easy match is quite a nice looking unit, but it's the antenna, 5-6, it will seat on 3.5, but it's very touchy, it needs face trackers, fingers, and it is liable to flash over, but I don't use AT. So it's not really this. I use mainly 60 metres and 40 metres. Well, it works very nicely. Okay, the rig itself is an Icon. This is an Icon 7200. And the usual 100 watts of phone coming out of the back. And yeah, very similar weather. Just your puff of clouds, but really, most, you know, clear blue skies. Very breezy, which is nice, drying things up after the wet weather. That's quite mild as well, certainly not cold this morning. And what was the other thing? Oh, Bromley, yes. I won't say I know Bromley, but I've been through Bromley many times over the years, not for a long time now, but I used to live in Tunbridge Wells and work in Sevenoaks. And just prior to that, out and about in a van. We used to make our way up as far as Beacon Hill and all around there, Oldford. And so I've been up through Bromley on the A21 many times. So I know the lie of the land, shall we say, Martin. I'm actually in a village here, it's called Village, which I'll spell for you. That's Lima, Yankee, Mike, India, November, Golf, Echo, Liminge. Very quiet place, still very much a village, although we've got the M20 not far away, Dover's not far away, and of course the Channel Tunnel. It's like another world. We're down in a valley here, and it's very quiet. Anyway, back to your G3, OQD.
Yeah, okay there, Rob, G0ULO, G3OQD, returning.